Hi guys! What's up YouTube? This video is about Mayward's hosting skills. So, nag-host sila sa Mix. So, I just want to share to you guys and tingnan natin kung may talent din ba sila sa pag-host. So, let's watch this, okay? Ito na yun. In 3, 2, 1.
Tonight, pero may, gusto ko malaman, how excited are you to be here at Mix Music Awards tonight?
Alam mo naman yun, di ba, na sobrang excited tayo.
Wait.
He's so guapo talaga.
Dapat Rami. English ang sagot mo.
Grabe ka. Edward.
English lang.
Oh, sige, you will challenge me, ha? I will sige. English for you. It's so very happy to be part of this Mix Music Award because it's very overwhelming that I will see all the famous artists here. Yeah.
Nakakatuwa pa rin talaga itong si Maymay.
Oh, sige, ito
na. Hindi siya nagbabago.
Tsaka muna yon, Edward, sana makagawa tayo ng music video for Baliw para mapanood din nila tayo sa Mix!
Tama. Hopefully we get to do that and then next year we can get nominated and come back here.
Tama ka. Pero sa ngayon, we're here to present the award for favorite music
video. Si Edward talaga may
video.
Hosting
and
skill.
And here are the nominees.
Yes. Favorite music video.
Kaya sana
video.
Kabahan na si Robby Domingo and Luis Manzano.
The winner of the Mix Music Awards 2017 favorite music video is
Tala by Ma'am Sara Jeronimo, directed by Paul Bastinillo.
Ayan guys, tapos na. So yun guys, natapos na yung video. And napansin nyo naman dun sa last part kung paano pinagbigyan ni Edward na si Maymay na lang yung mag-announce ng winner. Tapos siya na rin yung nagbasa kung sino yung, you know, the music video director. Or basta hinayaan niya na lang si Maymay. Napaka-sweet gesture yun. Parang being a gentleman talaga yung ginawa ni Edward sa Mix. At the same time, napansin ko na may hosting skills din siya. So, yun na nga. Tulad ang sinabi ko kanina, kabahan na si Robby Domingo and Luis Manzano kay Edward kasi he can be a host also and alam ko marami pang ma-improve kay Edward. Marami pa silang makikita ang talent ni Edward at niniwala ako dun. And about Maymay naman, she's also very funny talaga kahit sa ang angulo. And she can also be a good host as well. Talagang napakaganda nung tandem nilang dalawa and talagang saludo ako sa dalawang to. Talagang ewan ko ba kung ano yung magic na nagawa nila sa akin kung bakit hindi ako tumitigil gumawa ng reaction video para sa kanila. Kaya sana mag-subscribe kayo guys and i-share nyo rin to. And gusto ko magpasalamat sa inyong lahat sa patuloy na suporta. And comment lang kayo below kung ano pang mga videos ang gusto nyong gawin ko. So, nandito na lang guys and thank you and have a nice day, alright? Peace out. Got a condo in Manhattan, baby.